following Dealer's Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
And in the front row, no less.
This is going to be a good one here. A good one? It's going to be a great one. Anytime the Divas are in action, it's great.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Nicely avoided there.
Good shot there from Nikki. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, no!
Oh! And there's the elbow.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Oh, what a counter by lovely Nikki.
Two.
Got out of the way of that one.
Three.
Uh-oh. Don't do anything stupid.
It's all right, King. They're just talking.
Oh, just talking, huh?
The challenge is to refocus on this match and not let the shot distract her. That could be easier said than done, but first things first, you gotta get up to your feet. This has to be an emotionally filled match for these friends as they compete in this outstanding contest.
Yeah, I don't see how it can't be. They've given it their all.
Watch it!
Oh, man! That'll take the win.
I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.